Chattanooga's first trampoline park has opened on the south side. The Jump Park opened Friday on Chestnut Street, just across from Finley Stadium. The building includes 20,000 square feet of wall-to-wall trampolines, plus a dodgeball court, a cafe, and a game room. It'll cost you between $8 to $12 per hour to jump. Two more trampoline parks are expected to open by the end of the year at Hamilton Place and in Ooltewah.